You can take what lies beneath in from so many perspectives. In human relations, in what lies beneath under the surface. There are many things that you can think of. It's so much easier for me to write songs if I have the title early in advance. It really happened with the first album, and it happened now with the second one as well. What Lies Beneath definitely is very strong as a title, and all the songs has something to do with the title. When I had the idea of having something weird happen in my face, that people would first discover a beautiful picture, like a beauty picture, really. And the second look, you see, there's something wrong with her face. So in the shadow, there is a scar. Yeah, it was done with a special makeup artist. Fantastic what you can do with the special effects, special makeups, and so on.